When whales reach 90 years of age, they are too weak to swim back to the surface for air and will simply suffocate to death. They will float for a few hours and eventually sink to the bottom of the ocean. However, throughout this process, the whales' bodies will be a feast for both other animals on the surface and for those that inhabit the depths of the ocean. Undoubtedly, an end that is not wasted by nature. As I always say, remember to subscribe and love nature. Thank you.